cats, dogs, and rabbits need vets. Well, why not teddy bears? The MSPCA invited stuffed animals along with their kid owners to the Animal Medical Center in Jamaica Plain today for checkups. Doctors listened to concerns, stitched up torn seams, and offered band-aids. Fortunately, no teddy bear needed any serious medical attention.
That's good news, but the point there is to teach the kids to care for animals,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly, and you That's go there point. And, you know, you just want to take them all home. The animals, that is.
Even you get to take them.